Nothing like teamwork.
Scanner can track.
So pit tags, you know, they can be scanned by other scientists, you know, almost like a checkout line at the grocery store, and they know what turtle it is. They can learn a little bit more about form range, their whereabouts during this life stage.
That was perfect. We've had pit tags that have lasted since 1992, so you've been able to identify turtles from years ago. Sometimes the flipper tags are a little bit more susceptible to tags. We're going to walk that way.
We're going to go on the other side of the bunker.